Which flank did you want to go? South? Okay. Oh, I'm spotted. So far, only 4 tanks. Definitely another TD somewhere. At least you can kind of make predictions by looking at the tank classes of your own team. Sort of. Hope it's not gonna be a shit barn that just one-shots one of us. Oh god. Well, it's a good thing they have shitty view range. I almost shit my pants when I saw that shit barn. Maybe that's why it's called the shit barn, because you shit your pants when you see one. Huh. Two in, probably. Alright. I think I penned one blind shell into him. I shot another one, but that one probably didn't hit. But who knows. I'm feeling brave to push the K-line. Amazing, we're still both full health as well. As long as the shit barn doesn't change any of that. Uh-oh. Oh, yikes. Ah, too bad I couldn't also kill the leopard. My last shot missed him. I barely had any aim, but I avenged the loss of your health there. I Alright, if he pushes you, I might get a side if I'm loaded. Still got 15 seconds. Can't believe our FE has done nothing this whole battle. Oh no! I had aim on his lower plate there. RNG was a bit nicer. I could have had the leopard and it would have been lower. Or at least the FE is coming to cover our ass. Got 4 shells. I assume this FE is covering our asses. Just realized a leopard could come up here. Got 2 shells left. Definitely don't risk it. Get 268. Yeah, it was only a matter of time. Fuck, I had to take that risk. Effie, I need help. Ah, he's aiming that way. Problem is, if I get spotted, the 121 just gets me. Yeah, fuck. I'm dead. Wow, he's actually going for the FE and not me, huh? Don't have enough to kill him. Oh no fucking way. I got no reload to kill him though. Oh man, no time to reload. Oh crap. Oh, I missed that draw. Back. That was fucking sick though. That was insanely sick, though. That game was absolutely sick. I have no other words to describe it. Holy shit. I really felt like we were dominating hard there. Well, you were very good, like, when it comes to supporting. Like, sure, I got most of the damage, but you were just unlucky that you got shot by the FV. So, because of that, you couldn't really trade in any more health. That's literally the only reason why you didn't have as much damage. That was just very good teamwork. We were like absolutely like having them in a very awkward situation. That was absolutely a sick game.